grand jury will get the case of Emmanuel Campbell. He's charged with the shooting death of Chad Baum this past December in Satsuma. Campbell's free on bond after today's preliminary hearing, but he is wearing an ankle monitor. According to investigators, Campbell and the mother of his child were fighting in front of a house. Family members, including Baum, intervened. MPD says Campbell got a gun out of his car and shot Baum in the chest.